you've chosen that some of the water vapor condenses. What that means is the pressure of water in the gas phase would be less than 0.7 bar. But we know from the problem statement, we start out at equilibrium, so the saturation pressure at this condition is 0.7 bar. If we condense some water and lower the partial pressure of water, we would no longer be at equilibrium. The fugacity in the vapor phase would be less than the fugacity in the liquid phase, because the fugacity on this condition is pretty close to 0.7 bar. So this is not the correct answer. Now go back, look at the problem again, and pick a different answer, keeping in mind what is important in affecting the changes in phase of this water. When we inject the air into the system,